Carrots were originally purple and yellow. The carrots that we know today, the orange ones, they actually came from Holland in the 17th century. Orange is the national color and they wanted orange carrots. So they bred orange carrots and now they're the ones we use today. The amount of carrots that we're growing in Ontario this year would weigh the same as 1,700 tractors. It is a lot of carrots.